This class is about teaching students basic biological concepts that are related to marine biology, but we teach them both the biology and then we teach them sort of how to understand the biology by using mathematical models. Biology and math are very closely related, and math is a very important, powerful tool to try and understand biological questions. But I think having undergraduates get that experience where both math and biology are taught in a very integrated fashion is a very different experience than a traditional undergraduate gets.
You look at what the biologists have to say, you turn it into an abstract model, you look at what the model has to say, and you go back to the biologists. And maybe they perform experiments or go out in the field and they learn something new to look at, and then that informs new models, and so it kind of goes around and around.
This close collaboration, a biologist and a mathematician coming together to teach a course, the fact that there are these sorts of opportunities and that students then get to also travel as a part of this kind of course, I mean, those things, an interdisciplinary travel learning course is a very special opportunity.
The biology is basically putting words to the math. The application to actual real life models helps a lot. Oftentimes, the best way to understand a biological system is to model it mathematically, because then you can see what kind of changes you can make to the biological system without actually having to go in and change the system.
For our trip, which is really the field experience for this course, we went to St. John, U.S. Virgin Islands.
It was amazing. It was definitely extremely gorgeous in the Virgin Islands. The water was crystal clear blue. Being able to collect data and have it relate to class was completely phenomenal.
We snorkeled all day, every day. It was amazing. I saw incredible things, sea turtles, stingrays. I saw a shark at one point. There's an octopus.
Having come with all of the knowledge, they spent the first half of the semester learning about all of these things, and then, oh, we studied that fish. Oh, that's that coral species we learned to identify. And seeing those moments where they get to see what they saw in a book or a preserved specimen in the lab, and they see it out in the field moving around and doing its thing, is really fun to watch.